Lady Yuna, so it is you.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors.
You will fight us?
The Temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Braska's flesh and blood, you're a traitor.
His guardians, I don't see them.
Maroda and Passe are not here. I will do this unhappy deed myself. Forgive me, Lady Yuna. Your aeons against mine. It's not over yet! Cannot let you pass. Stay away!
Yuna, let's go.
There's a way to the surface up ahead.
Your pilgrimage is over.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Kenok.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power. And great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next Sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts!
Unpleasant. Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
I won't leave Kamari behind!
He's a guardian. Protecting you is everything.
Auron!
That's right. We're all guardians. Yeah, and you know what that means? Yuna, anywhere you go, I'll follow.
Anywhere I go?
Yeah, anywhere.
Well then, let's go!
Hey, Kamari! Leave some for us!
Hey, wait for me!
Me too!
I'll go too.
You're quite popular.
Anything you want.
Traitor or not?
It is good to see you again, Lady Yuna, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Kenok was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear.
We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course. Maybe you should talk to
him. Must be tough for you.
Wonder what Yuni'll do, huh? Think she'll quit her pilgrimage?
That's what you want, right?
Well, if Yuni really wants to keep going, then I guess I shouldn't stop her, you know? That's what I think, anyway.
Yuna's off in the woods. Kumari's with her, but maybe you should go too. I think it might help if you were there. It would be so easy to fight without thinking. It would be so easy to fight without...
I wonder if there's a way to perform the final summoning and not die. That'd be great! I guess someone would have thought of it in the last 1,000 years, huh? Hey, maybe you should go talk to Yuni. Hey.
We leave at daybreak. If Yuna figures out where we're going. I feel kind of bad leaving everything up to her, you know?
I am...